good food choices and regular physical activities are capable of keeping the good cholesterol, HDL, and bad cholesterol, LDL, rates under control. Having these numbers in harmony means less risk of heart attack, cerebral hemorrhage, and other diseases like Alzheimer's. Do you have high cholesterol? Did you know that your diet can reverse this situation? Knowing a diet that can help you reduce your bad cholesterol numbers will give you a better quality of life. The diet to lower bad cholesterol is rich in fruits, vegetables, and wholemeal foods, poor in saturated and trans fats, and also avoids sugar to better the blood circulation. But in addition to these measures that your doctor will explain, there's a juice capable of helping you reverse this scenario and making you healthier. Do you know what juice we are talking about? It's carrot juice. Carrot has many benefits to health. It's rich in vitamins and minerals, and it's great to detox the liver. Drinking carrot juice at least 3 times per week will help your liver remove the excess bile and fat, and by reducing the levels of fat, your cholesterol will also drop. Write down the ingredients. 4 carrots, 1 cup of lemon juice. Making it is very simple. Just mix all ingredients in a blender and strain. If you want it a little bit sweeter, use stevia, a natural sweetener. If you drink more than 5 cups per week, you will notice your skin getting a little bit orange. But don't worry, it's a signal that your body is detoxifying. Besides this incredible juice, to really lower your cholesterol levels, it's important to drink around 2 liters of water per day and exercise at least 3 times a week.
If this helps you, click the subscribe button and the bell icon for more daily health living videos.